Nigeria will be better again. My fellow citizen, what do you think about the situation of Nigeria now? For too long we have carried this burden. For too long we have tarried in this mess. For many years we have dragged our lives through the path of harsh and bitter conditions. We have folded our arms for so long and watched our society almost crumble, God forbid. We smile as though all is well, but the baby newly born here knows the truth of the matter. How much longer can we keep up with all this? The time has come for us, you and me, to do something about this. Enough is enough. The present situations of our city, state, and nation is getting worse each day. But there is a solution besides complaining. We can make it work if we just give in a little try. There is something you and I can do. It will begin when we all say, enough is enough. Enough of suffering, poor living conditions, frustration, injustice, and marginalization. Be rest assured that we will remain in this position if we do nothing but talk or think that someone else would do something for us. If we think we can't, then we are right. But if we think we can, we are more right. Be informed. Every situation has a solution. We cannot leave anything to chance and expect a change. The actual problem we have in our country is lack of information, and the solution is simply to get information. Information is the key. The transformation of any country largely depends on the quality of information available to her citizens. This means that the fastest and simplest way for all Nigerians to get out of this mess is to go for relevant information. Information that will make us better. The moment we become thoroughly informed, we become truly free. Arise, O compatriots. There is a small handbook with the above title on sale around you. It is cheap and contains very vital information that describes the actual problem of Nigeria and the solution. We discover that the information contained in this book is not known by so many people in this present generation. Until we all have this common information, we might be unable to understand the root cause of our problem and how to solve it. Please, I would advise you to get the book, read it, and encourage others to get it. Our target is to ensure that there is a copy in every home and office across the nation. By the time we all have this information, it will be clear to you what you need to do to ensure the change in Nigeria. Please, get your copy now.